this story now. Deadly wrong-way crash. 21-year-old Matt Risha driving the wrong way on the Veterans Bridge. New tonight, only on 4, his best friend speaks to Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones. Keith.
Well, the accident has rocked family and friends around this area here in Washington County. The people he lived with for 3 years say the reality of having that empty seat around the kitchen table has yet to hit home.
To live without him is going to be really hard because he was really part of our life.
It's going to take time for Susan Filipak and her son Jason. The parents lived with Matt Risha for 3 years, sharing a unique bond.
He took care of everything. He was my son. He did everything for us. He was really a good guy.
He's probably the most loving person I think I ever met. All he wanted to do was make everybody smile.
He and his mom say Matt was highly motivated and took pride in his work around the house. Jason learned the tragic news early Sunday morning. Police investigators say the 21-year-old mistakenly entered this exit ramp, heading north in the southbound lanes of the Veterans Bridge. He eventually crashed head-on with Nathan Schwartz, who was rushed to Mercy Hospital. Jason says he was expecting to meet up with him.
He sent me a text message. He wasn't a phone call. He was like, "Where are you at? I'm coming."
Jason says he was on his way back to Washington County after seeing a movie and eating at the Cheesecake Factory.
When I look at anything, when I go to do anything inside, all I can think of is him.
A vigil will be held tonight at St. Mary's on the Mountain, in Mount Washington. That's at 8 o'clock. And also the other driver, Schwartz, he is currently in critical condition at last check at Mercy Hospital. Live in Washington County, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Keith.